things about being 40 years old and realizing you might have had been neurodivergent your whole life.